I was sentenced to 1,000 years in prison. But the cop is smelly and wicked. To escape from this crazy guy, I'll clean dirty tables, hit my face on the floor many times, and explode some random stuff.
Says I think I'm in love.
Will us come out alive?
Like and subscribe or I'll start World War III.
Huh?
My favorite sport is throwing children face down on the ground. You will never be able to escape this prison. Serve your 1,000-year sentence.
I think it's kinda unfair to get 1,000 years in jail just for using a cell phone in class.
I totally agree. It should be 200,000 years.
Huh?
You are weird.
See you later, losers.
Look at that kid. He is escaping through the window. Let's do the same.
But first, I gotta see this kitty pick one last time.
Believe in your dreams.
Thanks, kitty.
And I need to smell that sewer one last time.
Gonna miss you, buddy.
Gross. Let's get out of here.
Okay.
But first, let's grab that gold handcuff. It's gotta be useful for something.
I heard we need to get 10 of these.
The landscape is very beautiful outside the prison.
I'm not going up these stairs. I'm going this way.
What's up? Where are you going, Zayce?
Never take the obvious routes. Come too. I found another golden handcuff.
Zayce, where are you?
I didn't die. I just wanted to take a dive.
I'll pretend I believe that. Let's get back on track now.
Sure, like I said before, it's always better to take the obvious routes.
I don't think that's what you said.
Could be. The smartest people always change their minds.
Okay.
Look how cool it's all so shiny inside. What is this? Alien blood?
No, it's radioactive slime.
How do you know?
I learned how to make and recognize this kind of slime on a Russian YouTube channel.
Huh?
We need to drain all this acid to get out.
It's here on this red thingy.
This red thing is called a valve.
Bruh.
Done, I turned the first one.
And I'm about to turn the second one.
Jumping here is scary. I'm really afraid of falling into this green thing.
That's why I'm going super slow.
And that's why I'm going super fast. Turn the second valve.
Now let's turn the last one.
I think that guy is done for.
Be careful, you don't want to be next.
Done, I turned the third one. What's this? Am I watching through the security camera?
No, it's just a game animation.
Now what?
I think we have to walk down there.
This girl could go first.
Go on, Zayce. Just watch out for the acid.
Made it. Here's a ladder.
Nice, I made it too.
Look at that. We're back where we started.
Zayce, that's not the right way. Follow me.
Don't be silly. This is the right path.
Huh?
No, I am sure it is this way.
Come on. My path is working.
Are you sure?
Sure, come on. Trust me.
Told ya. Wrong way. There's no exit there.
No way, I was right. It's this closed door's fault.
You are delaying our escape.
So let's go down here, it'll be quicker. Darn, this doesn't work. What a bad game. Can't even take a shortcut.
Follow me, I'll show you the right way.
Okay.
It's this way. We have to find the hidden button.
Piece of cake. Already found it, it's this red button.
I said hidden. Of course it's not that one.
So is it this huge arrow?
Yes.
Didn't you say it was hidden?
Yes, poorly hidden.
Huh?
What was that noise?
Take it back to your cell.
Look, Officer Larry is right there.
Just hide here and he won't get you. Come on, trust me. Damn, he got me.
Thank you for showing me what I shouldn't do. He got stuck. Look, there's a key here. The door is right here, I will escape.
Not yet, Zayce. Behind those boxes there is a handcuff. You can take it.
Thanks for the tip. Now I have three. Now what? The door won't open. I think the key is broken.
Luckily the cop is too lazy to catch us.
Respect my nap time.
I'm looking for the exit up here. You look down there.
Deal.
Look, I think I know this prisoner from some other game.
Zayce, get down from there. The right way is this way. I found the door for the golden key.
Good job, I'm out of here.
Still nap time.
I'ma be grateful for finding such a lazy cop. You scared me. Never stand behind the door like that. Seeing your face all of a sudden is scary.
What do you mean by that?
Never mind, focus on our escape.
Okay.
Weird, this place is full of ice. I think this is Elsa's prison.
You reminded me of one of my favorite movies. What is your favorite movie?
The best movie ever is One Piece.
But One Piece is a series.
What about you guys? Leave in the comments. What's your favorite movie?
Great idea. I'm gonna read all the comments.
Weird, that was the winter room and this is the summer one.
The seasons are crazy in this place.
Was that thing in front of me you dying?
What is this? I became a noob.
I like it. You look cool this way.
I can't show up on YouTube looking this yellow. There we go, back to looking good.
I liked it better the other way.
Why don't you try to transform then? Just fall into the lava.
No thanks. Who's that girl next to you? Is she your new friend?
I don't know, but she looks cool.
Can I be your friend too?
Huh? Oh my god, she disappeared as soon as you said that.
I think she liked me. She showed up right in front of me. Girl wanna chat with the most handsome guy on the server?
I'd rather take a lava bath.
You need to learn how to talk to girls. That's not the right way.
So how do I do it?
I will show you at the first opportunity.
Bruh.
How are these rocks moving up and down?
There must be some cop controlling this.
Inside the lava?
I dunno. You can go down there and check it out.
Huh?
Not now. That girl is back.
Don't say anything so you don't scare her. I found a cannon. Wonder what it does.
I hope it leads straight to the exit.
How cool. We arrived at your house.
Really? I'm on my way. Wait for me. Zaze, are you crazy? I don't see my house here.
How not? Look carefully. This is your house, the trash.
That was the worst joke ever made on this channel.
Look here, I'm also seeing your dad.
That joke wasn't funny either.
Okay, now I will teach you how to talk to a girl. This is what you should say. Hey girl, I loved your cinema roll backpack.
Thanks, I'm Melanie. Can I appear in the video?
Sure you can. Just don't let that guy hit you with the basketballs.
Hi Melanie, you can take this golden handcuff too.
Okay.
Don't just stand there like an idiot. Focus on getting out.
Hey friend, let's wait for him.
I knew it. She liked me. Girls adore me.
Actually, maybe waiting wasn't the best idea.
Guys, we need to hit this button.
What does it do?
This opens the door to get out of this room.
Girl, you were right. The door's open. What is this place?
I don't know, but it doesn't smell good. Oh my god, she fell.
Wow, I can't keep my balance. I fell flat on my face.
You will pay for messing the floor of my prison with your dirty face.
Hey, dear, take it easy with the kids. I let you guys go if you clean up the mess from all the tables.
Who is this pretty and lazy woman?
Must be Larry's girlfriend.
Now we will have to do her work while she does absolutely nothing.
Guess we gotta grab those tuna cans.
Piece of cake.
Boy, you're so fun.
Did you really like it? Then check this out.
Just one last can to go. Done. Can I leave now, miss?
Go, but also take your friend away from here.
Goodbye, Mr. Policeman. It was great working with you.
Don't think you got rid of me. Come back tomorrow to pick up more trash.
I don't think he noticed we're breaking out.
What a dumb cop.
Hey, don't talk about my dad like that.
Huh?
Are you the daughter of evil cop?
You traitor. You are out of our squad. All right, don't cry. You can stay with us. Look, I found another handcuff.
What's with all these handcuffs?
They're golden handcuffs, right? Let's try to exchange them for Robux.
Great idea. We're going to get rich.
Let's check what's in here. Wow, this place looks like an amusement park.
You mean horror theme parks, right?
Yeah, could be.
At least while we're in danger, we can appreciate some art.
Love these paintings. Wish I could take one home. Cool! We got invited to a tea party!
Boys aren't allowed at this party.
Huh?
I don't respect that kind of rule. I'm going in anyway.
So you'll have to catch up with us.
What?
Run, girl, let's leave him behind.
You two wait for me. This is not funny at all.
Oh my god, the girl disappeared. Where'd she go?
Don't you know, Zaze? She is right here.
I can't see where. How did you do that?
I have my tricks. Now get in the box to get through the laser.
This doesn't make sense. Is this Rainbow Friends or what?
Makes no sense, but it works.
No way. It actually works. Come on, girl, don't be scared. Don't stay there alone.
Sorry, but I'm not getting in that box.
I'll pretend it didn't happen. Cool green apple lollipop.
Ew, this is the worst flavor in the world.
Which one do you like then?
Pizza flavored lollipop.
Huh?
This flavor only exists in your imagination.
Hey, there's chocolate here too.
Do you dare to eat that from the floor?
Of course. I've done this many times.
I dare you to eat it now.
Piece of cake, watch this.
You are disgusting. That's why you can't join the tea party.
Wait, speaking of this party, where's your friend?
True, she's gone. There's a pair of scissors and a note here. What should I do?
Easy, grab the scissors and don't read the note. Now is not the time to waste time with things like reading.
Now there is a pair of scissors and a ribbon. I don't know what to do.
It's obvious the scissors are to cut the ribbon on the door.
Oh, got it.
Finally, we're gonna have some fun.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the tea party.
What a strange guy. I'm not going in there.
Come on, I'm sure it'll be super fun.
No way.
Hi, friends. I came for the tea party. Shall we go in?
Of course, right now.
Let's go. I'm all for fun.
Zays, you rock with that grand entrance.
What's going on? An earthquake? Everything is shaking.
Forgot to mention, no kids invited to the tea party. Time to go back to the cell.
I am very irritated. I can't believe they fooled me again.
Look on the bright side. At least we won a bazooka.
You're right. Let's destroy him.
This is cooler than a tea party.
I found a super easy way. We just shoot from this corner.
This seems good, but I already destroyed it.
That quick?
Yes, there are just some strange things happening here now.
Like what?
No boss, no boss, no boss.
This guy must have been hit in the head a lot.
Zays, get out of there. A gnome is whacking you.
Really? I hadn't even noticed. Get out of here, you evil gnome. Don't get in my way.
That jump was great. Now shoot, there's very little left.
I did it.
This dying guy deserves an Oscar for best actor.
If we press this button, will all the prisoners escape?
Yes.
What is this place?
I don't know, but you can see the whole city from here.
Cool, but I don't see my house.
Chill out a bit and enjoy this zipline.
Okay, I'll just go because it's free.
Such a high place. They could have an elevator here.
I will suggest it to Larry's daughter when I meet her again.
Too bad she couldn't escape.
Zays, no way. A boat just for us.
Yes, I see. But do you know how to drive this?
No.
And now what do we do?
I got this. I know how to do it. Chill out.
Hi, friend. Glad you managed to escape.
You will have the pleasure of boating with the most handsome boy on the beach.
So you can go ahead.
Melanie, you missed the boat. How are you gonna get away now?
I have special methods.
This girl is amazing. I fell in love.
Melanie, you nailed it. Teach me how to do that someday.
No.
Look, an island up ahead. Think we made it.
Fantastic! We are finally free!
How cool! Fireworks! Made it just in time for New Year's!
We have reached the end of another video. I hope you enjoyed it!
Leave a like and subscribe to the channel!
See you in the next video!